As given in the question, ABCD are four positive integer and the instruction as given in the instruction a square plus b square and c square plus d square equals to x and a square minus c square is mn. Now, if we solve this equation, we assume that m and n are prime numbers. So a square minus c square will be equals to d square minus b square equals to mn. And there are four possible cases that can be there. That is a minus c into a plus c turns out to be 1 into nn. Other case could be a minus c and a plus c turns out to be m into n. These are the two cases. And similarly, d minus b and d plus b, again it's 1 into mn, and d minus b, d plus b turns out to be m into n. So if we take these first and third case or second and fourth case, so first and third and second and fourth cases are identical, so the value of a and c and b and d will turn out to be the same. So that will not be the possible case, as these are the distinct integer. So we look for another case, that is when they are not distinct. So 2 and 3 or 1 and 4 are the possible cases. So let's talk about first 2 and 3 together. So 2 is a minus c into a plus c equals to m into n and d minus b into d plus b equals to 1 into m. Now if we solve this simultaneously, we will get a equals to m plus n by 2 and b equals to mn minus 1 by 2. And if we take the other case, we'll get a equals to mn plus 1 by 2 and b equals to m minus n by 2. So the value we'll get over on solving this, a square plus b square will be 1 by 4, 1 plus m square into 1 plus n square. This is on solving these two equations simultaneously. So this is the correct option is C, and this is the correct answer.